Oh, they're jumping so close to us.
Here it comes.
Whoa! Touch him, Kimberly. Look at him. What is he doing? Say good morning, guys! It's time for SeaWorld! What? We're going to a park. A Disney park. What? I'm so excited! Can't wait. I'm trying to put my shoes on. It's time to go. We're up early this morning trying to get out of here to get to SeaWorld. Has anybody out there been to SeaWorld? And I can't wait. And to show you guys, it's going to be so fun. Here we go.
World. What's up? Kinsley, check it out.
That's the SeaWorld sign right there.
Check out the SeaWorld.
Wow.
Killer whales right there. Killer whales.
Woohoo.
Goodness.
Every single whale's killer?
Can you believe it?
No, there's different whales out there. But we're at SeaWorld. Yay. So excited. Yay, girl.
I think that there's killer whales at Walmart.
Check it out. Kids, look to your right.
Look at it. Look. Kinsley said, her cousin said that the killer whales are bad.
But they're babies.
Or, well, she said, whales, this morning she said, whales are bad because they're a killer. That doesn't mean they're bad. Just how bad. We're here. We're here.
SeaWorld Orlando.
Cool. Look, they got a whole group here. That's cool. SeaWorld.
Welcome to Dolphin Nursery. Dolphin Nursery is located on 5 Dolphin.
Dolphin Nursery.
The education and conservation team there, and keep a tight collar at all times because this is a 24-hour
slack zone. Sounds like. So they actually tread water with their tails, just like
they're doing that to look at what all you crazy humans are doing. Yeah, because dolphins are very curious animals. They're very smart animals. So they will actually take a look around at what we are doing. Yeah. So all of our snapping and waving and all that. They're looking at us and going, what are these people doing? Why are they so weird? Oh, she's playing with the water. Now she's just showing off. So get all those pictures now. You will definitely see that be difficult to get to the surface to breathe. So to that quick speed.
But he's going
to
get up there with his friend.
Oh, it looks like one of the juveniles was playing around. So yeah, as I said, they've been very active today. So please keep those cameras out. But I do, if you don't get the chance to go out and see them in the wild, you can help them out at home by eating sustainable seafood. Figures including that spy hop, the slide outs they've been doing, and some bowing that they might do a little splash zone, especially with the dolphins being as active as they are. And we don't want anybody falling backwards and getting hurt.
Do you want to swim with the dolphins sometime? We'll do an excursion. Call it an excursion and go swim with the dolphins.
Hey! Enjoy the dolphins and enjoy the rest of your day here at SeaWorld.
Here they come again. Look, they're swimming together.
I bet they're friends.
They're best friends. There you are.
Yes.
stand right there, okay?
Okay, come on. Good job. Look at them. They're so cute.
Sleepyhead.
Keep dancing.
Choosing to make a positive change. We build a path for generations to come.
Woo! Woo! You see that, Kinsley? Right there, Kinsley.
Woo! You'll stand up in my lap.
SeaWorldParis.com.
Woo! Did you like it? Alright, let's go walk over here.
Hey Daddy, how is it going to the water park now?
Soon.
We're gonna get rods.
One of the pluses of coming with family.
We're gonna get rods.
Yes.
We'll still have the kids here because we're gonna do some adventure with her in a little bit.
And it's actually the adventure to Atlantis.
Wow.
Baby hammerhead. We're seeing this on the way into the
roller
coaster. That's crazy. Listen. Pretty gnarly. Good one.
Wow.
That's a big starfish. Look at the sea urchin.
What's that thing?
I don't know. It's like a starfish. Blue's so weird.
His head looks so heavy.
Yeah.
Good, and y'all can see because I recorded it on the GoPro.
Awesome.
Oh, you have to be 46 inches tall.
Wow! Touch him.
Aww.
How soft. Jump is so close to us.
Now Trey is working with Greg and Tasha over there. Looks like we have two
A-B. Woo!
That tail is here in our now.
Get ready. Kinsley, get ready.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Here comes.
Oh! Yeah, dude.
I put it in my eye.
Hey, look how bad I got.
It got in my eye.
Mine too. Pretty good. I blocked.
Daddy.
I blocked.
That
was some good questions. You already got to pet it.
Here comes a big one. Look, you're gonna touch it. Oh, here's a baby one. Wait.
Claire, can you say cool?
Cool.
she took that passy out and threw it behind her. She's
like, she's like, yes, get me out of here.
I'll do whatever it takes.
All right, are we ready to see some penguins?
We're going to see penguins?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We are.
He's eager to hunt.
It's freezing in here. Goodness. Look at him. The snow. Look at him. What is he doing?
They got y'all pretty quick.
Yeah.
Look
y'all
at
slow.
Them. Yeah. Y'all went fast.
Yeah.
Look. Whoa, he jumped in. Cool. Yes.
Claire, do you see it?
Yeah. Get down.
Look at them.
Look at them. Oh. It's freezing in here. I know, probably. Probably, Molly, it's so cold.
Yay!
Bye, penguins!
Yeah. Oh, that was diamond! Yeah. Touch it, Claire! Not one! Hey, not one! Did you see that one jump out?
Trying to
this
pickpocket.
Turned
oh, we're watching you.
Yes, we're watching
you. No, nothing to see here. Don't do anything.
Oh, wait, they caught me. Oh, no.
Red,
I gotta freeze.
Maybe if I freeze like this, they won't think I'm real.
Oh, maybe I should go this way. Wait. Oh my gosh.
This is the squirrel exhibit.
Yeah. That's what he's been doing, getting in everybody's stroller to get food. Kids
want to go too.
Oh.
Nice throw. Good
now
throw.
I can find food.
That was a good throw.
Oh, come on.
He took it. He really liked what you gave him.
Take it home with him. Good job.
Good girl.
Man, this SeaWorld vlog is going to be amazing. We got like dolphins and whale jumps and all kind of fun rides.
And squirrel feeding.
Squirrel feeding and penguins.
Yeah.
Wow. This is going to be awesome. I can't wait to edit. We've had a blast. He's been busy.
He's busy eater.
He's a busy eater, squirrel. How about we go back to our beach house?
Yes, I am fine.
We are wore out.
Bye, dolphins.
Bye.
Bye, see you next time.
See you next time.
Hey. How are you, y'all?
That's cool. Getting in the pool now?
Yeah.
It's pool time? It's chilly. If you jump in, it'll be better.
If it's a little cold for you, just stay in here. And then you
can
get warm.
Yeah. If you just jump in, it's the easiest. Just to jump in and get it over with. And then you'll be used to it. Come do one of your tricks.
Yeah, do.
Come do a cannonball.
I got a belly and a belly.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt your belly. Okay, well, come do one. Okay, just go swim.
Whoa!
Whoa! Are you used to it now?
I'm just gonna stay right here till I get you.
Is it fun?
Yeah.
It's deeper now on both ends.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think it's that deeper over there. I just think it's that deeper over here.
I can feel it. I can still feel bottom.
It's good.
That's really deep over there now.
It really is.
Okay, guys. Kenzo said to video something. Let's see. Woo! You like a dolphin in there. That was cool. Oh, but it's Kinsley. She just looks like a dolphin.
And I think that's Iceland for real.
Do one more time?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna do it one more time.
All right. Wowzers. Yeah. Thanks guys so much for watching. SeaWorld in Florida has been awesome and amazing and so much fun. I can't wait to come back again when the girls get older, and it's just been a blast. Seriously, getting to touch dolphins and see the whales and touch stingrays and ride all the rides and just everything has been so much fun. We love it. So definitely check out SeaWorld if you haven't already, or let me know below if you have and what was your favorite part. So subscribe, comment, like, check out what we're doing 1, 2, 3 years ago, and we'll see you guys soon. Stay tuned for more fun tomorrow. Love you guys. Bye.